that was good. Bye, see you in the next one. Daddy.
Officers by the end of next year.
Getting several of them on that grid as he pulls up towards Cole, his teammate, absolutely nowhere near 8th place on the grid, and won't be tied the table that's set up for Saturday. Something goes wrong for Mercedes when we see the banging of the fist again.
Great to see youngsters engaging with and enjoying Formula 1.
Watch out for the likes of Max Verstappen, talking of youngsters in Formula 1. 17 places he's gained on the first lap this season already. Esteban Ocon as well, 13 places he's gained on the first lap and hasn't lost any just yet. We're all set then for this ninth round of the World Championship. 19 cars on the grid. Pascal Wehrlein starts from the pit lane. And it's lights out, away we go. Excellent start from Valtteri Bottas. Already Daniel Ricciardo is right on the train of Sebastian Vettel. Which way did he go? Bottas leads there in the top line ahead of Vettel on the inside. Ricciardo is trying to get past Kimi Raikkonen and going up there. It's Max Verstappen in the right corner. He's going up the other way. Very, very wide.
We just. What is this? What is this?